As a result of the strike, a lot more people are relying on taxis. But that doesn't mean cabbies are making more money. They say they're losing money because the traffic is so bad. Meters run at the third of the regular fare when a taxi is stuck in gridlock, and drivers say they can't make as many trips in a day as they normally could. Many commuters are calling several cab companies and then taking the first one that shows up. For Open File Halifax, I'm Laura Bain.